As you can see, this bell is what's hooked to the pinion on the pumpkin inside of here. This bearing that's inside, can't quite see with this light, but this bearing is out. The pinion gear is going to need to be replaced. This bell, I've had a 4-ton puller with an impact. I can't even pull this piece off. So I thought I'd show you guys just kind of a quick, I mean, that shouldn't be wiggling like that at all. I'm not even sure. I'm going to take a cutting torch, what it's going to take to heat it up to get this piece loose. But this bell, the nut's completely out. If we get a little light up here, you can see the nut's completely out. And I've had a mechanic look at it, and he couldn't even get it off with his equipment. So this is the problem I'm having with the Jeep.